Guys, we're at Insomnia 57 at the VIP section with Dan. How's it going, Dan?
It's going well. I'm getting a bit tired now, but
oh, wow.
Not too bad.
So how's the event been for you?
It's been really good, like meeting fans a lot, doing a lot of stage stuff, and yeah, it's been really, really fun as usual.
Yeah. And you've had a couple of championships on stage. Who won them?
Not me, unfortunately. No.
Did you not win the Pokken one?
I won my one round, and I was in the semi-finals, but I lost out. So they're really close games, though.
So how long have you been YouTubing for?
This channel, 3 years. So yeah, been a while.
And how's that affected your life? You obviously have a huge following and you've got loads of fans. How's that for you?
It's always crazy, like always coming to this event is insane. I spend a lot of time in front of the screen, but when I actually get to come here, it puts all the numbers into perspective. Because.
And what games do you like playing the most?
At the minute, Minecraft, obviously. Pokken, which is a brand new Pokemon fighting game that's come out. I love that. And Mario Kart. Yeah, anything that's just super fun to play.
Were you playing the Pikachu Libre?
Yeah.
Because I know Pikachu, but who's Pikachu Libre? It's like a Mexican wrestler type.
The wrestling counterpart.
Yeah. So what's the future goals for you?
Future goals, just carry on going as I am. I'm loving every second of doing YouTube, so at the minute, just keep riding the wave.
Yeah. Are you going to be doing any other games?
I have moved recently from doing just Minecraft to like one Minecraft video and something else. So I've been exploring a lot of other games, like silly indie ones like Who's Your Daddy, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Right. I know that one. It's a bit scary, so I don't like playing that one. It's that one, right? Where things come out and they're like, ooh.
Yeah, they jump scare you. But there's a new one called Five Nights at Freddy's World, just a little bit more tame. It's where you kind of collect all the characters, similar to Pokemon, but.
I'm obsessed with Fallout 4 at the moment, so I'm just like.
Played that yet? No.
It's also a bit scary, I have to say. I don't know. Maybe I'm just like a bit of a too much of a scaredy person. I don't know. Give us your Twitter details, social media details, so that our audience can follow you.
Okay, so on Twitter I am at Diamond Minecart, Instagram DanTDM, Facebook's the Diamond Minecart, and YouTube's the Diamond Minecart as well.
Thank you very much. I know you have to run, so I'm not going to take too much of your time. This is Yasmin Ellis with Dan at Insomnia 57, and this is Cloud News TV. Bye, guys. Bye.